wonderful crowds here at the Metropolitan Gymnasium. I remember this magnificent venue not only being used for the badminton, but I remember the world's gymnastic championships taking place here as well. So a couple of years ago. So the Japanese pair trying to make history today. If they're going to do that, they've got to come from behind. Look at the movement. Well, I was suggesting in the two-minute interval, should you try blocking the defensive play? And I said, well, I don't know. And the problem is, this man, Jiang Nan, is so fast at the net.